We're talking about now born under pressure. Not born into ideal circumstances like so many of you, so many of us, but born into a treacherous environment under which when he steps foot onto the earth, when he's born into it, it's controversial. That already he's hunted, already he's being looked for. Already the forces are already working against him to stop him from achieving what he came here to do. From the very first breath, born under pressure. That I gave, not as a tiller of the ground, as someone who had made by the sweat of the ground, as someone who worked all year and got some money. I didn't give out of that. I didn't bring my sacrifice like Cain did and say, I tilled all this time, Lord. I've been tilling all this time. This is what Cain said. Here's my sacrifice, and the Lord rejected it. This the drummer boy said, I didn't give out of my tilling of the ground. And this is what you all have got to understand, that you can't keep coming to give to the children. You can't keep coming to the Lord and saying, I'm going to give my sacrifice out of my tilling of the ground, my grind, my 9-to-5, my job. But you have to begin to give in such a way that manifests itself out of what the Lord blessed you with, that your blessing then has to be a blessing to others. It has to be a blessing unto this Christ child. Then what talents? What then has the Lord blessed you with? No matter how small, no matter how insignificant you think it to be, what is your worship before the Christ child and the drummer boy? That little drummer boy, he played his song and he played his best. This is what it means to come then and lay down a blessing onto someone's life. Not to engage in consumerism to give them something that's going to break, that will pass away, but will give out of yourself in such a way to build them up. And he said he played his best. Then what have you to give the best of you unto these little Christ children? What then have we to give to these little Christ children today that will bring joy to the world and that will relieve the pressurous circumstances under which they are born? That's the question.